All of us need something we can count on. The book of Ezra shares how the Jews in exile had hope and faith that their captivity would only last 70 years and that the temple would be rebuilt. Ezra records a journey that required hope to push through the dark times and faith to mobilize when action steps were needed. Ezra's good news reminds us that even when every step is difficult, God empowers each of us every step of the way to the finish line.